Daniel Gabu with the other assist. Kerrville is offside. And for Belleville, that's the 96th point by a defenseman, but we'll talk about that in a moment. Scrum on the board, and it looks like Ian Keeler is the Belleville combatant. And at the moment, Stevenson going for Newmarket. In a way, it's good to see Jeremy Stevenson out there, because the last time we saw the Royals just over a week ago, he had to be helped from the ice with an apparent knee injury. Two fair-sized lads are duking it out here.
I don't know if it'll be reflected in the penalties or not, but Stevenson started